here and we're here at Customer Con with Mong Chin, who will be telling us more about how to become an influencer.
Hello, Millennial!
First, never!
Never!
Yeah.
Oh, when I was young, there was no such thing as influencer.
I studied accounting, so I just thought I would be an accountant or work in a bank or something.
Like a lump of meat. But if you're sideways and you try to give some control to your body,